Hi, my name is Novelle Chirabo. I'm the executive director of CHUSA, an organization that is empowering other school youth to become employable. In commemoration of the International Youth Day, we stand with the rest of the world to echo the essence of peace building among young people. I believe that peace is an internal factor and not an external factor. A lot of the violence and the turmoil that we see in the world today stems from the internal turmoil that happens at an individual level. By empowering young people to find peace with themselves through self-awareness, emotional intelligence, and self-management skills, we empower them to become peace builders. Youth unemployment is one of the key issues that causes turmoil among young people. And as CHUSA, we are committed to empowering young people to become employable. Hence, propagating peace at the individual level, at the community level, and at the international level. So together with the rest of the world, we say Happy International Youth Day.